It's a fella. You know, you can tell a male from a female from these little appendages in the center. If it's thick and bulbous like that, it's a fella. But if it's thin and gossamer like this in the middle, it means it's a lady. In case you want to name them, you buy them, take them home. But these lobsters are found in the cold waters of Portland, Maine, and Canada. And they keep it about 38 degrees back here, so the lobsters don't tangle around the wood together. It tastes pretty gossamer as well. You know, when you're shopping for a lobster,